What is up, everybody? Metal Biker Dude coming at you here. So we got a request from somebody on YouTube, Latoro Heredia. I'm sorry if I'm butchering your name. Latoro is from Argentina, so appreciate the support from over there. Thank you very much. And he wants to hear Yelawolf Till It's Gone. And I got to tell you, this is just one of many, many requests that I've had for this. And so I figured, you know what? We've got to get to it, man. So let's do this. Yelawolf Till It's Gone. From what I understand, he's kind of a country slash rapper kind of thing. So, and for, I think I, if I understood this right, he was signed by Eminem to Shady Aftermath. So I think I've got that right. If not, I know you guys will correct me. So right on. Let's do this. I'm at the table, you can call me. This is way off topic, but you know me. There's this Family Guy where Kermit the Frog is sitting in the in this boat, and this guy comes paddling up in another boat. I think he's sitting on a rock, actually. This guy comes paddling up in a boat, and it's supposed to be kind of like the movie Deliverance. And the guy says, can you tell me how to get to such and such? And Kermit the Frog cocks a shotgun, and he says, yeah, it's back the way you came. It reminded me of that, and Deliverance, right on. I'm not the cheap one looking at me, son, you ain't looking at free. I ain't the dish rag, you can clean up all the shit that you dish out. Ain't got no check form if you checking in, motherfucker, check this out. Ain't much I can do, but I do what I can. But I'm not a fool, there's no need to pretend. Do your own. Ain't much I can do, but I do what I can. But what can I do if I do till it's gone? Okay, so first thoughts are, it's a very unique sound, for sure. It's not something you normally hear, and I don't even know if I would call it like rap. It's just more of a speaking quickly, you know, spoken word, with a vibe to it, you know, and in a kind of a internal beat, you know, for lack of a better better way of putting that. But yeah, this is my first time hearing anything like this, so you know, bear with me, have some patience, guys. I'm not the trash can, not the last man at the finish line now. I'm not the new kid on the block that you can just follow and push around. Yeah. What a mess now. Come on. Ain't much I could do, but I do what I can. But I'm not a fool, there's no need to pretend. Can I do if I do till it's gone? Oh, oh. So musically it's starting to grow on me a little bit. It's probably more bluegrass, I would say. At least the guitar. Lyrically, it's kind of, I guess, a hybrid between urban and backwoods, you know. Right on. When you come around me telling me I changed, damn right I fucking changed. When this fucking change in my pocket hit the bucket, it was a rocket all of a sudden. I went from shopping without nothing to going shopping for my cousins. Now that the cops know that I'm buzzing, they wanna drop me in the oven. Pull me over just to say I'm a fan. Yeah. It goes really good with his style and the music. Become a man, and become a man when you handle your own.
Till it's gone.
Right on. It's definitely starting to resonate a little bit more with me. I kind of have to, you know, see, this is what's so hard about doing a reaction video is because it's very difficult in the short amount of time that I have to allow the music to kind of marinate. It's really hard to give a really good feedback. And all I can do is be honest about it. And I think I like it. But I'm not sure. I have to listen to it again. This is going to be one of those that I'm going to have to get back to you on, guys. But for now, I'm going to put it in the playlist. I'm going to ding it. Ding. And the reason is because I want to listen to it again, you know, probably a good 3 or 4 times this weekend and kind of let it marinate a little bit more, you know, kind of let it sit in my bones a little bit. So right on though. Good request, guys. Thank you. And thank you everybody in Argentina that's watching this. Right on. Appreciate it. And all over the world, we're getting subscribers from all over the world. I pulled up a map a couple weeks ago. And, I mean, they're coming from everywhere. So, appreciate all the love from everybody all over the place. It means a lot. Metal Biker Dude, peace.